Present over here. I, Abhijit, and my friend Arnav are here to demonstrate today's science activity. And the activity is based on variation of liquid pressure with depth. The apparatus required for the activity is a plastic bottle with the holes present on it in with different heights on a side. I request respected coordinator ma'am to witness our activity. Now let the water be filled in the bottle. As the water comes out of the bottle, we'll observe that the water will come with a different force from the holes situated at different heights. It will come with a greater force from the holes situated at greater depth. The water coming from the topmost hole will come with the least force, and the water coming from the bottommost hole will be spurted out the farthest from the bottle. This shows us that liquid pressure increases with increasing depth. This is why sea divers diving into water, deep into water bodies, have to wear special suits to go down. This is because if they don't do so, their bodies would get crushed by the liquid pressure applied to them by water. That's all for today's science activity. Thank you, and have a enthusiastic day ahead.